Amarillo man has been arrested for a deadly hit and run on South Washington Street. DPS says 39-year-old Bobby Flynn was arrested Saturday in Dodge City, Kansas. On Tuesday, 27-year-old Murphy Maynard was found dead in the road, and since then, authorities have been looking for a suspect vehicle. Flynn will be extradited to Randall County on a felony charge of failure to stop and render aid. The hit and run remains under investigation by the Texas DPS.